All my friends and subscribers, my name is Alexander Stepanov. Have a good day! And now I'm proceeding with the next client and I'm doing infill of gel nails. At first we should disinfect hands before working, and I start removing the gel product from the nail plate and the nail design. You know, some nail technicians never remove the nail design and place the new layer of gel and the new design right on the old. I think this is the mistake because there are liftings happen in some cases, and I think it's not okay to leave the old nail design under the new one, the fresh nail design. And it's better, guys, to roll down cuticles perfectly. If you don't do it, the new layer will grow down quickly and the client will not like it. As you can see, I'm working with my favorite nail art technique, one stroke, and I'm creating the gradient on my palette, the new gradient track, and I'm using dark blue color, magenta color, red color, white color and yellow. As you can see, I have already prepared nails for painting. I'm using acrylic paint from shapeofnail.com, and I'm going to create petals with different shades. For example, at first we draw the first petal, which will be back petal, and as you can see, next petal has the brighter gradient, and I have added more purple color. The purple color I have achieved with mixing magentic and dark blue color. As you can see, we can also add yellow color to this gradient, and we can draw the next petal. I'm just experimenting with different colors of petals, and I think that this is good idea, and this is good that we can change something and never repeat our nail designs. And I also have added some black dots, and I think they will look beautiful with this monocolored flowers. This is fabulous. These are fabulous and real flowers. And of course, this is the example of fast nail design that we can create easily and without spending the time on, for example, French manicure or covering nails with a pure color. If you're good at one stroke nail art technique, you will easily apply this nail design. It will spend not more than 10 minutes for you, and your client will be happy. I think that more happier than in case if you just cover nails with monochrome color. And let's take a look on the next nail design. Some nail technicians are scolding me that I'm using the same technique in my videos, but this is my thing. I'm Alexander would never be Alexander Stepanov without one stroke nail art technique. I think other nail technicians good at something else, and you can watch them and learn something from them. I just like my work and I just like what I do, and I will be doing this technique and these nail designs in future. Not gonna change anything. I'm proud of myself, and I like what I do. And if you want to learn this technique, you can watch my DVD course, which is available also on shapeofnails.com, and step by step learn this amazing technique. I'm just drawing the butterfly. You have now you are see me working with black acrylic paint. It's very easy to draw with this paint when we mix it with water to density of milk. We have drawn the body of the butterfly, and now I'm making contours of wings. So I'm drawing with my camera is losing the picture now, it's okay. So as you can see, I'm trying not to draw with bulky lines. Oh, my camera has fallen down on the table, so I return it back, and now it's much better. So I'm using now the thin brush number 00. It's not needed to cut this brush around because it's already thin and ready to create such beautiful compositions. Of course, using contours and details is better for such paintings because we need to add some accents to this composition, and this way the painting will look much better. But if you want to create a soft composition, you can draw with only strokes, with monochrome colors. In case if you want to create bridal nail design, this will be amazing, but in this case when we are using coral colors, light coral and neon color coral colors, so these butterflies will make good accents for this nail design. As you can see, I'm using the top cut, and I will place on the top cut some glitter, silver glitter, and this way they will these butterflies will be sparkling. You can also use transferable foil, and you can use black gel paint as a base and stick this foil on the black gel paint or on the white gel paint. As you can see, I have placed some glitter, have cured it in UV lamp, remove some remaining glitter, and now guys, we are ready to sealing this nail design with the top cut. Please tell me down in the comments if I have mistakes in my speech which are connected with my technique, because I'm not English speaking person, I'm from Russia. Please let me know down your thoughts about this nail design and about my work. I would be happy to read your comments. And don't forget to click that like button on products which have great quality. You can order on shapeofnail.com with free shipping all over the world. And we have warehouses in Russia, in United States, California, and in Italy. Thanks for watching. Bye.